Hi everyone, now you can generate AI images from text just by using your Edge browser and the Bing search feature in that. So you just need to open your Edge browser and that's it. You don't need to go to any site. You'll be able to generate AI images within a click, and this is powered by DALL-E 3, which is the latest version of DALL-E. So it's super powerful, and let's see how we can access this. So for doing this, first open your Edge browser, and to the rightmost top, you'll be having this Bing icon search, Bing search. Just select that and you need to go to this creative mode. This was similar to ChatGPT before, where you just ask for text and it will give you a text response back. But now you can generate images. So if I just go and type a prompt, so this is the prompt that I've given, and I'll just click on send. And here you can see this is powered by DALL-E and I've got the images. And this looks like so aesthetic in nature. Like, look at this. It's like perfect, to be honest. And this is also same to Bing's image generator. So if you just go and, like, you know, search for image creator, you'll be getting the same thing. So this is also another way you can do this, by using image creator. And so now let's see how we can generate an image that is given in DALL-E 3's official website, right? So if you just go and scroll down, they have given here these many images, right? Yeah. So now just try and see whether we will be getting this, the same image. So just click this. Maybe I will just copy this prompt, copy it, and I'll just go here and just search it. And the test that we're going to do is we need to be getting this exact same image here. And here you can see I've got a similar image to the image that we have in their official site. So this is how we generate images, guys, by using Image Creator and DALL-E 3 in Bing. And this is absolutely free. I don't think you have any credits or something to do that. So that's it, guys. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of programming videos and AI related videos. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.